What is it, guys? Welcome back to Lollipop Chainsaw. This is the last episode, so we're gonna push through. I like got my words tangled up. All right, that's what happened. You just saw me do it. Cathedral. Drop kicks on me. Damn. I couldn't.
You do you girls find work. It seems there's only one of these dark purveyors left.
We gonna jump him?
We're gonna do. Juliet, you attack from the front. I'll take out the bastards from here. Cordelia, you head this way. And Rosalind, here. Together, we should be able to find this last bastard. Got it?
Yes, Daddy. Yep.
Rosalind?
Check it out! I gave it a makeover!
I am not an it.
Son, if you don't quit acting like a fruit, I'm gonna stick you in the juicer.
He has no hands.
I can't take this anymore, Juliet. I'm just slowing you down. Just leave me in the trash can, okay? Or a mailbox or something, because I don't want to go any further.
I'm not going without you. I love you.
No, you don't. You just think it looks cool to have a boyfriend who's a decapitated head. What about what I want?
But what if the zombies find you? They love human face. It's their favorite part.
That's a risk I'm willing to take. So living like this sucks anyway.
No!
No? You can't just take me if I don't want it.
Yes, I can. Because I love you so much.
No, that's not. That's not how that works. That... You've now kidnapped him, kind of. Man-napped. Head-napped. Six, seven. You really gonna challenge me? OMG!
Seen it? It's not so bad, huh?
You took away my choice, Juliet. You're making me no better than those zombies.
Facts. Look, you always start off with lollipops, so you can still do that round.
I wonder what they have.
Hold on, is that strength right there? 550. Lucky I want that string. The heck? That my sissy poo? That is. She finally got my back. Thank you.
I hope you work things out with your boyfriend.
I think we could if he stopped being a jerk.
Hey! I'm the one who's being kidnapped.
Exactly.
I'll cover you until I'm out of ammo. Go!
Awesome. Cool. Get up, get up.
Hey,
up, get up. Hey! Okay, I need to heal up. Cutting through steel? Amazing. No, I need healing is what I'm missing right now. It's called Lollipop Chainsaw, but I'm not seeing lollipops right now. There's one.
I'm drooling. Shoot, it's a dead end.
As if things couldn't get worse.
Seriously, turn that frown upside down.
The problem is you or anyone else can turn my frown upside down anytime you please.
Hold on until Cordelia comes to support you, survive. That's 50. Yes! Bro, I didn't see his bitch ass until he did that shit! Yo, look! Why?! Thank God, I should've stayed on the floor. I don't know what I was thinking. They really trying to get me killed. Holy shit! Fuck! Let's get rid of that, because that's not going to help me. Damn it. You fuck. I mean, I'm the fuck. Idiot. Whatever, it doesn't even matter. What do you mean? Yeah, I know. Ooh, it's not going good, guys. It's not going good. I ran out of ammo. Come on. No. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. I barely survived last time.
Shoot, it's a dead end.
I know.
As if things couldn't get worse.
I know.
Seriously, turn that frown upside down.
Nah, he's right.
The problem is you or anyone else can turn my frown upside down anytime you please.
I know.
Yeah.
freaked out. That worked out. That worked out in my favor. Hey, you want to just like aim towards him? You're already doing auto aim, but you're just aiming everywhere he's not gonna be. Thank you. I literally needed one more bullet. That was crazy. I only shot two at it last time. Oh, you're dead, bro. There's a good chance you might be fucking dead.
Seriously, though, I can't believe you want me to put you in a pizza box after everything we've been through.
A mailbox, not a pizza box. How am I gonna pick a pizza box?
You're being so selfish, Nick. I mean, hey, look, a bird!
Oh, he's dead. I can't save him. And that's not even on purpose either. Like, you seen that shit. Alright. And I'm not playing no more. Where you at, you little bitch ass? I was faster. You had like 7 different strawberries. All right, stop lying.
Cordelia.
Bro is not enthused. Little bitch ass. Awesome. Keep jumping backwards. That's crazy. He didn't have to tell me that feces part. That's just my opinion though. God damn it. These fuckers, bro. Alright, I can't get... Bro! Can I dodge him? I don't like these guys. Damn, bro. Okay, that's something. Yeah, okay. I'm about to say, I need a better. I can't melee these guys. Like, what? What?
Where's Cordelia?
I don't know. Give me another lollipop, though, please.
Awesome.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. I'm dead here. Oh, no, no. I am. I'm dead here. My fault. I'm about to die! I need a chop shop or something! Oh, they gave me two suckers. Thank God. Just gonna take both. Hopefully, I'm baking everything on a chop shop up ahead, bro. Don't need to take any, like, to hit two more times. No chop shop. I fucking hate this. Damn it! Definitely try to dodge that and I couldn't. Like, why does it do that? Fuck, bro. I'm getting into it. You're dead. Ah! It was necessary. That was a necessary yell. Awesome. They over here trying to cheat your boy Wasted, bro. They over here trying to make sure he don't make it. Thank you. Give me the goddamn chop shot. Give me the goddamn chop. Just give it to me. Fuck. We're trying to make sure I don't make it. I'm making it. It cost everything for that, so right now. There it is. Can you hear me all the way? There should be another lollipop up ahead. Nope, I don't see one up ahead. Okay.
Oh boy, now I feel the pressure.
Doesn't matter. I thought they'd give me one. I was wrong. You're just not helpful.
Rosalind, be careful with that thing!
Listen, I know I'm mad at you now, but you have to be careful. Your sister is more dangerous than the zombies. Rosalind, watch it! Watch out!
Oh, there's one.
Exciting.
Where'd the wrecking ball go?
Thank you.
thing. I was just trying to hit him into it. I can only imagine why.
Whoa, Roslyn, that was pretty amazing.
No. Oh, it's gonna force me. That was a waste of a sucker. Or a lollipop. Oh, there's one right there. If it lives, I can kill it. That's like Reaper from Overwatch. Alright, maybe just stop with the bulldozer, please. I don't think...
Every time I hear that wrecking ball, it freaks me out so much. I neck fart a little.
She's such a spaz. Neck fart? Thanks, thank you very much. Reload. I don't know. The last one must. Okay. I know your bitch ass and just hit me! See if I can go get that sucker over there first and then. I can't go back. Should be able to buy that. Full damage build. That's it, right? Just get three. Oh, my bad, my bad. Don't know how my thing always gets put on. Oh, I see.
I die, my darling.
Oh, okay.
There's a weight limit on this thing. Gotta make sure zombies don't slow it down.
If they do, I'll put them on my new disemboweled diet. Yay!
She's 70. Try to really try that. Oh, you got saved, boy.
Ah!
just leave, bro? Oh, I didn't want that.
Awesome.
I adore you.
I clicked down on the,
I love you, baby.
I clicked down the thing thing. It just happened to do it at the time.
Nick
and now it's over. Yeah, Nick tossed at the worst time. Yeah, we about to. Yep.
It's getting too heavy.
Get up. How did that just happen? I don't know how I just survived that.
Yay might be pushing it.
How to get? Yeah.
Check out that cathedral. It's beautiful.
Yeah, the aesthetics of my surroundings are so interesting to me right now.
I know.
I feel like he's mad about something.
This is asinine, Juliet. I don't need to be here.
You're my moral support, Nick. You could do some cheers.
Rah, rah, sucks being ahead. Fuck everything. Rah, rah.
Yeah, he's very depressed.
It was terrible. But I bet you'll get
This is the only way. Okay. I'm gonna say, oh man. Damn!
See this. It's
surviving this.
Mm-hmm.
I really appreciate that, bro. I really appreciate you stood there like a bitch. I appreciate that shit. That's called teamwork right there. Oh, shit. Go down. No! Whatever. You saw me aiming. I don't like those police officer zombies, bro. Okay, 3 lollipops is kind of insane. That was extremely close. I should have died. Is that all of them? It's all of them. Take a phone call right now. Hey, bro, I'm not gonna lie to you. You might be. Kidding me?
be saved by someone with such great tits.
Wow. I didn't get any of get over here, bro. You going down there. Be a little asshole then.
This is heavy.
This is the final battle? This doesn't feel like the final battle. This is not a final. Seeing as which I don't get the rush mode, I may as well use it now. Oh, I don't even have it. I'm just packing out. I'm shooting. I'm just shooting.
We're gonna die.
I don't even care no more. Y'all just keep running up on me. All right, get done up then. Get rid of him. Just spray at the crowd. Just spray the crowd out. Just blast the crowd. Yeah, I'm going right for his bitch ass. Fucking did.
Obviously the guy she picked for herself. And she's always been a hell of a lot smarter than me. Thanks.
Okay. How much money do you have? 300. I want to go in there with full health, so. I can buy one move. I feel like the move sets would be better. Chainsaw stab. That might be good. Officially ready.
This is incredible. Juliet, you actually made it.
The crow?
Fantastic.
Again?
You! How could you do
Oh no, that's that one guy.
To our school, to the people we loved. What?
Juliet. Thought we killed him, but we never did. No way. Ghost Rider? Or the guy from Yakuza?
Oh, Juliet. I've been getting so lonely since you've been wasting all my dark purveyors. Poor Lewis here is the only one left.
And there's about to be none.
Cocky little whore. I like that.
Douchebag, I'm gonna F you up.
I love your passion, man. It looks like we can make beautiful death together.
Yeah, alright, let me pack you up real quick, bro. I don't think you're gonna be that hard. I want more clashes like this in that demic, bro. Yes. I might just die. Oh, you shooting bullets too? All right, okay. I already don't like you. Lewis Legend.
Rock and roll is here to stay. You're not.
Come on, bitch. Really? All right. He's gonna be a straight bitch.
Jerry, suck ass is a real pain.
Tell me about it. Yes! This is what I wanted! Damn it. Hold on, I didn't really think we were gonna clash. Knock that asshole down. You got all y'all getting smart knocked off since you want. Yeah, since y'all want to do that shit, I got you. Gonna blast his ass this time. Yes! Alright, we got it this time. Damn it! Hold on. No, I just got it. I thought it was triangle, triangle, square, no? Yeah, just. Oh, there's no ammo in it! Okay, hop off that bike. I'm gonna fuck him up. Oh, I'm gonna cut him in half right here? Shit! That's the legs. Right. Oh, you're a...
Keep up now. We gonna fly.
I have no ammo!
Now let's go to the depths of hell!
Okay. Oh. Oh. Holy shit! Can I get some ammo? Can I get some ammo? That's not even fair. Okay, why does he have that attack? This ain't really fair, you know? Wait, it does damage from afar? So I gotta stay up on him. Okay, I love this! This is what I'm here for! I'm gonna save the charge up for level 3. How? You keep blasting or what? Oh, it reaches out!
You have got to be fucking kidding me.
That's what I'm saying. One, two. Yo, why can't I do the drill? I'm literally trying to do the drill. It's not letting me. I was literally trying to do the drill and it was not letting me. That was a waste of a buy. One, two. One, two. There it is. stayed on that ass.
You have got to be fucking kidding me.
That other leg, that other leg, that other leg. Alright, Crow, you're fucking next. Alright, run up on him. Okay, never mind, he is a phase 3 too. He's throwing. Yeah, you have no legs, bro. Jazz is gonna still go. He has four phases. If I had some ammo, that'd be amazing. Alright, stop fighting back and just die. Bro. I hit him three times. You should be done, bro. Don't even start flying. Bro! Oh, my last lollipop. Oh, that was my last lollipop, my bad. Like, bro, how do you have... Good thing I got max attack, because, like, bro... Straight cheating right there. Like, you just saw that shit? Alright, let's get him low enough.
You have got to be fucking kidding me.
because it threw the landmines. Wow. Bro, how did he... He literally got back up right when it was... Thank you. Can we kill him? Damn! Fuck! Where's the other one, bro? Come on. Bring him on. Bro did not need five goddamn faces. Good pose, good pose. Good job, Juliet. I'm really proud of you on that one.
Your turn, you whiny MySpace hair jerk!
Fantastic work, Juliet.
Get down here.
You've done everything just as I hoped you would. Start to finish. Thanks for your cooperation. Now the real deal is fulfilled.
What? What are you talking about?
I have no suckers.
You incredibly hot idiot. I told you, for the gates of hell to open, a ritual must be enacted. And you were part of it all along. I set this whole thing up.
Good job.
Fools. Now the ceremony has been completed. A pawn, you, had to sacrifice five pre-selected zombies, and they must utter the sacred words at the point of their deaths. Meus vita rege pro nefario coento.
Okay.
This is the end. The real end to everything. This school, this world, deserves to be destroyed. It rejected me. It ridiculed me. So I'll make this rotten world even more rotten. Run away. Rot away. Rot. 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 So fuck all of you. Your eternal screams of horror will be my pop music.
Can I get more lollipop? How am I gonna fight him with no lollipop? I have no ammo, no lollipop, no charge. Like, is my family gonna help me or? And he's huge as fuck. Is that supposed to be Elvis? Kill a Billy.
It's the zombie of zombies. Kill a Billy.
Yesterday, I stubbed my toe. I was like, this is the worst day ever. Yeah, not quite.
Oh, that wasn't the last stage?
Excellent.
Awesome.
Oh my. I'm thinking that was a lot. Okay, so we have one more. Okay. Next episode is Kill a Billy. Thank you guys for watching. I hope to see you in the next.